Ay, nako po. Nako po. Nako, nako.
Go, go, go.
Ngayon po ay gabi. Gabi na po. And I am doing this vlog because recently, my friend suggested to me a new YouTube series. And he has been pushing me to watch this series for weeks now. And kahapon lang, mainit-init pa po, kahapon lang po, napag-desisyonan kong panoorin yung series na nire-recommenda niya. Dahil sobrang curious ko na kasi mukhang umaapo na yung feels na aking friend. So finally, I gave in yesterday. And guys, eto na naman po tayo guys. Mukhang delikado na naman po ako pagdating sa shipping at fangirling. So guys, without further ado, I'm talking about Gaya sa Pelikula! Ayan, so live na live po tayo ngayon dito sa aking kwarto kung saan nandito po ang aking TV at mag-stream po tayo ngayong gabi ng latest episode ng Gaya sa Pelikula. So kahit hindi ko pa inoon yung TV, feeling ko nanunood na yung kilig ko na transmutate na siya into feelings as early as now. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna react and record my reactions while watching episode 4 of Gaya sa Pelikula. So bago pala tayo manood, mag-tweet muna tayo kasi kailangan trending, no? Kasi para the more that it trends, the more na may chances na magkaroon doon ng season 2. Kaya syempre, kasi natin mag-work hard, work together, be united. Let's go, pang-pang nation! Let's go! Thanks! Wait lang, may lang yan. Hala. Dali lang, dali. Tabangin naman. Hello. Na all. Na all talaga. Tabangi ako ang heart. Lord. Uy. Hindi makaya.
Yeah.
episode 4 ng Gaya sa Pelikula, and I can really say that this episode is actually very heart-wrenching or something like that, because it was very heartbreaking, especially yung nangyari kay Vlad. Pero guys, grabe yung bawi sa dulo, guys. Yung huling pahawak ng kamay. Alam nyo ba ilan yung nag-chat sa akin this night after watching episode 4? Not one, not two, but three people! Sabi nila, lahat sila para-pero ang sinabi sa akin. Sabi, kinaya mo ba? Siyempre, hindi ko kinaya, di ba? Parang malapit ako maglupasay kanina. So we have to wait for another week for the next episode to air. Guys, I'm so happy that I found this series. Ganun lang. Yun lang yung feels ko for watching the series. And I have to thank my friend, Ferds, for pushing me to watch this series. And I guess this is something that I will look forward to every week. In fact, naunahan ko na nga si Ferds eh. Parang na-follow ko na sila lahat sa Twitter, sa Instagram. Partner rin ako ng Facebook group nila. Tapos parang napunod ko na lahat ng interviews sila. Guys, sobrang kilig, guys. Hindi nyo kakayanin. Cheaper ka, girl. So, super saludo ako sa writer kay Juan Miguel Severo, sa dalawang lead actors, and even the supporting actors and actresses and the crew and the director for being able to communicate this film and this series this way. It's a coming of age, coming of self series, and I only wish and pray that it gets more views, like million, at sana magkaroon po sila ng maraming pera sa ads para magkaroon po tayo ng season 2. Let's go, Pang-Pang Nation! So, Tita G recommends, Gaya sa Pelikula, go ahead, watch the first 4 episodes. It's streaming on YouTube, or you may watch the trailer. Actually, nalapanood ko yung trailer. Grabe guys, grabe yung feels. Umaapaw guys, hindi ko kanaya. So, yun. Alright, so this is Tita G. See you next time!